morning, friends. Last class we explained about the direct methods. Today we will learn about the small friend methods. Okay? In small friends, what we do? In a plus, we down 5 as well as friend down. In subtraction, we up 5 and friend up, opposite direction. Okay? Now we will see. I wrote here numbers also. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers. These only 4 numbers make small friends. And 1's friend is 4, 2's friend is 3, 3's friend is 2, and 4's friend is 1. Now we'll discuss with some examples. Examples you can see here. 4 plus 1. These numbers make small. So now we'll see 4. So I need plus 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 1 bit is not there for us. So now we'll take small friend. In small friend we know 5 down, friend down. So 5 down, friend down. So 5 down. Now friend. What friend? Of this number we will take friend. So 1. 1's friend is what? 4. So we will down 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you can see on 2, only 1 bit, that is also from upside. This indicates 5. So 4 plus 1 is answer 5. One more example we will see. 4. So again 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 2. There is no 2 bit. And we know 2's friend is 3. So 5 down. And 2's friend 3. 2's friend 3. 1, 2, 3. So now this answer is 6. Now this answer is 6. Same letter. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 3's friend. 3's friend is 2. So we're down 2. And we're down 5. Now this is 1 from up, 2 from down, 7. Same letter. 4 plus 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Now again 4. 4 bits we have now. 4's friend we know. 4's friend is 1. 4's friend 1. So 1 down, 5 down. Why? Because we know 2 plus 5 down and friend down. So now you can see 5, 6, 7, 8. So the answer is 4 plus 4, 8. So understood? This I explained to you about the plus. Now I will explain you some numbers on subtraction. Example, 5 minus 1, 5 minus 2, 5 minus 3, 5 minus 4. So now see 5, first of all, 0, now we are touching 5. Now minus 1, we have no bit, put it around. So direct method we can't take, we will take a small method. In small method, minus we know 5 up, friend down, friend up. So 5, 1's friend is 4, so we will have 5 and 4. So 5 minus 1, answer is 4. So I think so you understood. One more example we will see. 5 minus 2, again 5, 2 bit not there, 2's friend 3. So 1, 2, 3 up, 5 up. So now 5 minus 2, answer is 3. 5 minus 2, answer is 3. One more problem, 5 minus 3. So 5, 3 bits are not there. Again we know 3 friend is 2. And in minus we do up 5 and friend up. So 5 up and 3's friend 2. So now we know 5 minus 3 is answer 2. Right? Now one more problem we will see. 5 minus 4, we have no 4 bits here. And 4's friend is 1. So we will have 1 and 5 up. So now answer is 1. 5 minus 4, the answer is 1. So, I think so you understood properly. Plus and minus, in plus, additions and subtraction, how we use small friends, you understood. Okay, and then other classes we will learn about the big friend and combination. Goodbye.